Hello everybody, this is Sgtboblo back once again. This time I am playing a game that I have never played before, despite the fact that it's been out for a long time, and I used to have a PS2 myself. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts. Now, I know that I'm going to be going into this completely objectively, since I do not have nostalgia goggles on. I'll be able to see this for the interesting concepts that it is and has. I've always wanted to get into it, I just haven't yet, due to reasons I'm not quite so sure about, but I figure now is as good a time as any, so I got the entire collection, three included, excuse me, on sale, and so I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I also did some research and discovered that I should play Recoded before I play Birth by Sleep. I know nothing about the storyline, I know nothing about anything, so I'm going into this blind. I know that a lot of people say that it's really, really good. Some of my best friends absolutely love the series, but I cannot say that I really know much about it. I know that it's Disney related and made by Square Enix, of course, so I have a feeling it's gonna be very RPG-esque, and so let's get into this. I'm gonna do a new game because I haven't started playing it yet. Begin with rare items in easy mode? Hell no. A balanced mode recommended for first timers? Yeah, that's me. I ain't no chump. manual. I like being able to do camera stuff myself. Yep, I want vibration. That'll be good for me. Alright, let's see what this game has in store. I am very curious about this. I know that it's Disney related, but other than that, there's nothing else besides RPG stuff that I understand. Oh, and of course, a keyblade. Kingdom Hearts. Alright. It looks like Sora is falling.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Having weird. Weird. Real. Or not? Question mark.
Like, is any of this for real?
Real? Question mark. I mean, no. You're in a game. So, there is no such thing as reality, technically. Also, those are giant shoes. Are you leaking mana? Okay, now I'm just confused. Hey, Sasuke. Oh. A tidal wave is never a good sign. Yep, called it. Yeah, white-haired Sasuke. Forever out of reach. A trope. Hey, I wonder if those big shoes help you swim at all. Apparently not. This is kind of a catchy beat. Also, I definitely gotta say, the visuals in this game are so far amazing as hell. She's kinda cute. Are you gonna laugh? Yeah, okay. Oh, is that Donald Duck? No, that's him. Sure. Wait, what? Are you falling into the sky, or out of the sky, or... No? Alright, so I'm already confused, and, I've had drug trip sequences in games that make more sense than this opening has so far. That was kind of a cool bass beat. Bass drop. Okay. White birds. Except they're black. Okay, sure, whatever. Is that okay? Snow White. Yeah, I'm still here. So much to do. So little time, if you say so. Take your time. I plan to. Don't be afraid. I'm definitely not. I'm just confused. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? No, I will step back. Ha ha! I showed you, use the left stick. Yeah, I can walk and run. That's a nice trot. Okay. All right. Makes sense so far. Okay. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. All right. Choose well. Press O to jump. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power? Is it the power I seek? I don't know. Okay, and the power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power I seek? I still don't know. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this a. Is it? Alright. Completely objectively, this game says choose well. It gives me options, but doesn't tell me exactly what the options do or what they're for. That is confusing and slightly dumb. So I am going forward in this game without knowing what I'm choosing or why. I mean, I can assume that it's defense up, attack up, question mark, and like magic? I don't know. Sure, I'll choose magic, I guess. Your path is set. Awesome. Great. Now what will you give up in exchange? Oh. Yeah, okay. The power of the. Oh, so it's just seeing the same stuff. No. What the hell? Alright, sure, whatever. I'll give this up, because I still have no idea what's going on. You've chosen the power of the mystic. You've given up the power of the warrior. Alright, thank you for that. I guess that's the form I choose. Once again, I have no idea what I've chosen, why it matters. And I'm falling again. Again. Okay. Games that leave you confused kind of upset me. Okay. You and your big shoes. You've gained the power to fight. Awesome. Press X to attack. Oh, so it doesn't actually look like it's gonna be. Alright, you've got it. Thank you. Use this power to protect yourself and others. It does not look like it's going to be turn-based, which is interesting. The green gauge displays your HP. If you're running under HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. Blue gauge shows your MP. It's still a mystery to you. At this point, everything is a mystery to me, game. There will be times where you have to fight. That's what I'm here for. Keep your light burning strong. Alright. You gain XP by defeating enemies, earn enough XP, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. The different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Yeah, it makes sense. Behind you. Oh, he's tricky. Generally, you'll target the nearest enemy. You can lock onto a specific target by pressing L1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. While locking onto a target limits your actions available to you, especially against other targets. Okay. Oh, there we go. Sure. Ow. Okay, easy enough. Okay. So they're little shadow monster things. They're big shadow monster things. Wait, am I gonna start falling again? Is this just gonna be a constant theme throughout the thing? Falling? Okay. There's a door. I can lock on. This is the field icon, and it pops up whenever a special command is available. Examine pops up. Press triangle to examine. Yep, alright. I'll examine it. Ooh, I see that it's a mostly invisible door. I can't open it. Probably because it's invisible. Can I examine this? I can. But I don't actually open it, I just tap on it, and then it opens. I can push large crates. Push it to the door. You can also smash them. Oh, okay. Boop. Sometimes destroying items take these items by walking up to them. I got a potion. Use them with the items command. So the door did something. Okay, I can lock on. Yep, I already figured that out. So, the door is given form now. Alright. I'll play your game, but I'll do it backwards. So I don't actually open the door, it just opens on its own. Oh, hold on. The door won't open just yet. I thought it just did. First, tell me more about yourself. Sure. All right. Whatever. Push the touchpad to view in first person. You can use left stick to look around. Press the touchpad again to return standard. Why would I need to do this? I can't move around like this. That's dumb. All right. Sure. Whatever. All right. talk. I will talk to you. What are you afraid of? Getting old, being different, being indecisive. Is that really so scary? Yeah. It usually is. I hate it when people can't make up their mind. What's most important to you? Being number one. Friendship. My prized possessions. I have lots of collections in every single game I have. Okay. Mr. Dude with the weird hair and the ball. What do you want out of life? To see sights, to broaden my heart, to be strong. I want to be the best, like no one ever was. You afraid of being indecisive? Yeah, okay. I do like to collect neat things. Begins in the dead of night. Your road won't be easy, but rising sun awaits your journeys. What? Sure, whatever. I have no idea what that means. The day will open the door. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Thank you. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing, or why I'm here, still and again. I can attack the air. That looks like a spot where I should go. Yep, knew it. Options menu, in the main menu you can do things like view your inventory status, configure your game settings, however you can't. Open the menu during battle. Great. That's the pause. That's still the pause. Oh, I also can't open it during cutscenes! They should have told me that. Okay. Shadow monsters. Lots of them. That's fine. I'm not afraid of you. Boop. Take that! You little 2D animation things. Also, they look kind of like something you might find in Epic Mickey. I think that's kind of weird. Alright. Where's the challenge? There is no challenge, it looks like. Okay. And God said, let there be light? This is a save point. No, and God said, let you save the game. Touch save points to recover HP and MP. Awesome. Press triangle to open the save menu when the save appears. Be sure to save your game progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. Great. I can do that. I think my mother always told me to be wary of kaleidoscope things in the darkness. Menu. Auto lock on, target lock. Camera. Vibration, yep. Oh, this is good. Okay. A dream rod. And I have a potion. Customize. I have nothing. Abilities, shared, yep. Equipment, dream rod. Items, dock. Party. Oh yeah, I have no party. Alright, let's save it, because sure, why not? Alright, let's go forward, because I have nowhere to go but there. This reminds me of the dream, or the brain sequence in Fallout 4, going from one position to the next. Am I about to see you kill your father? I don't know, the jury's still out on that one. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Okay. That's creepy. Oh. Oh. But don't be afraid. I'm trying not to be. That's a tootsie. And don't forget. Alright, I won't forget. What should I not forget? Okay, that's a giant shadow monster. Who has a literal heart where his stomach is supposed to be? Alright, I'll hit you. Because that's all I can do. Yeah. No, get back here. I will hit you. I might as well get some. Oh, nope. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna keep hitting you. Is he Iron Man? Is that his arc reactor? Okay. I beat the big guy. I will hit you until you say uncle. Say it. I'm getting tired, bored, and confused of this fight. Say uncle. I need more HP. Cool. I one-shotted him. Alright, let's keep hitting it. Dodge the repulsor rays. You won't hit me. I'm too good for you. And too fast and strong and handsome. Okay. I'm watching. I will hit it again. Oh, I did a thing. Cool. Cinematic. Wait, what am I supposed to not forget? You didn't tell me. Okay. Hello. My name is Sora, what's yours? But don't be afraid. Okay. There's darkness, engulfing me. How can I not be afraid? You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Is it love? Is it a Starbucks coffee? So don't forget. What should I not forget? Are you gonna finally tell me? You have really pretty blue eyes, though. You are the one who will open the door. Oh, I should have known. That's why I shouldn't forget. Or that's what I shouldn't forget, apparently. That I'm gonna open a door. Am I back on an island? Yep, called it. So I was dreaming?
Give me a break, Tyler. Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Okay.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow! Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know.
Of course it was a dream, idiot.
What was that place? So bizarre. Yeah, sure. Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like?
Okay.
You know where you grew up? I told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all? Nothing.
I think you're lying to me.
Well, I'm happy here.
Really? Okay.
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too.
Okay.
Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
Okay, Anakin.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey, I'm gonna be the first pilot to visit them all.
About me?
I don't know, are we?
So,
I guess I'm oh, hey, it's Sasuke.
And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know it. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh, impromptu race. Also, it's definitely Sasuke and Naruto. And Sakura behind them. Oh. Alright. That's kind of funny. Kingdom Hearts. Sure, alright. I'm gonna build a raft to get off of this place. It looks like an island. Oh, it has a name. Destiny Islands. Also, who the hell built all this? Because this is like top level engineering stuff. Oh, I'm in control now. Okay. And I have a wooden sword. Okay, cool. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sorry, you listening to me? What? No, I didn't hear that. Jeez. We can't build a raft without materials, right? So here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slack. Excuse me, sorry, no more slacking, okay? Alright, sorry, I didn't know you were so kinky. What do you need all those logs and ropes for? There's a log. I obtained a log. Cool. I can. Is there something behind the waterfall? No? Okay. That's a famous game trope. There's a thing there, so I chose to attack it. These are really interesting trees. Oh, I can climb up. Okay. Okay. Anything else on the beach? Mr. Guy with the ball.
Hey, what's happening, man?
What the hell is up with your voice? Yo, you up for a round? Sure, let's play. Play is for kids, this is serious. Okay. Oh, okay. I get it. I need to hit the ball. Throw it. There. Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh. There. Yep. Come on. Ow. What's the objective of this game? Okay. Ow. I keep hitting the ball. What am I supposed to be doing because of it? Okay. Oh, I need to time it better. You win, okay. I'm not sure what the objective was. Okay. I'll talk with you instead. What's up with your face? What are you up to these days? We never really see you. We've been busy. Riku and Kiari sure are busy these days. You should see Titus and Waka to check up on you guys. Okay. I don't know who those people are. Want a duel? Alright, now you're talking. Oh, was I fighting him? So I was fighting him and not playing a game. I think I get it. Yeah, I'm ready. So, now that I know what I'm supposed to be doing, I can better accomplish it. So I just have to beat him. Is that it? Oh.
I can't believe I lost.
What the heck is that thing doing in your hand? Okay. Anything new? What are you up to these days? Oh. We can come here on our own now. I'm all gr- Oh! Okay. I don't- Yo, you up for a round? Hey, what's up? Selfie thinks she's in charge around here. It's a drag. You sound like Shikamaru. Plays for kids. Okay. Alright. It sounds like I'm actually fighting you instead of playing some kind of a game. Okay. No thanks. Okay, that was easy. Good. That'll teach you to take me on. Do you have anything weird to say too? Riku is good at pretty much everything. Even you're no match for him. For Riku? Who's Riku? I don't even know what your name is. Okay. Okay, so I now understand that that guy didn't want to actually play. He just wanted to fight, I guess. Let's go up here. That's a sound. That made a sound. There, yeah. A cloth. There's something. There's gonna be something up here, because I don't feel like it's the correct time yet for that objective. Unless I'm just an idiot. What is. Excuse me, sir. Or madam. I don't really know. Japanese people are kind of gender ambiguous. Ubiquitous. Ambiguous. Dolores Umbridge.
Hey,
okay.
Sora, you feel lucky today?
I feel lucky every day, kid. Filling up for a little competition? Be a man. Alright, I'll be a man. You asked for it. I'll take you on. No, stop that. I'll take you out, little man. Okay. Boop. I'll take you out. You can't contain me. I am the force. I am the one who knocks. Okay. Okay, yeah, sure. Today is the day that you're off. Okay. What's over there? Oh, cool. Ooh, how far can I go? I can swim! Thank God! Oh, I can't go very far at all. Let's go to the island, then. Well, this whole thing is an island, I guess. Look at that craftsmanship, though. Who built this place? Also, what the actual hell is going on in general? There are kids on an island. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 of us on an island. For what reason? And we haven't been... And we don't remember anything about our... home, or about our, where we grew up? Hey, it's a log. Okay. Ooh. Seaside shack. Oh. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, is that up there? Okay. I get it, I think. I'll save it quick. Sure, I'll save it. Wait, I'm level 3? Okay, sure. Oh, hey, it's Sasuke. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 kids on an island. Okay, sure. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Hey, Sora, how about a quick run? Grab your sword. Sorry, no time now. Okay, some other time. Cool. You're chill. You're way better than Sasuke. Yeah, I'll go. This one decides the champion. Yeah, alright. Ready or not? Oh, you're quick. But I have my wits about me. Ow. Can I block too? Damn. You're good. No, jump away. Dang it. No, I don't. Jump away. Okay. You have high attack power, higher than the other ones. Oh no, oh, there we go. I'm coming. No, oh, darn it. I'm not giving up yet. I got this. What's with the coconut? No, not yet. Oh my god, that was close. No. Oh, come on. You gotta be done for. No. I can beat him. I can beat him. Come on, Sasuke. I'll take you on. Why does he keep... Nothing. There. Ow. I just gotta hit you faster and harder. I can get you. Aw. Come on, I can beat you. You won't best me. I've taken down everybody in the island. Ow. Not yet. Ow. All right, come on. Ow. Ow. Ah. What are these? Why do I need them? I don't... Why do I keep locking onto the trees? I'll take you on. If you beat me 5 times... then I'll leave you be.
You still don't got it.
Ow. Okay. He's gonna jump. Yep. Oh, I gotta do better at knowing when to dodge. Ow. Okay. Ow. Ow. Okay, one more time. Just one more. Oh, this guy is hard. Alright, slow and steady. This time. Alright. Ow. Nope. Okay. No. Oh, darn. Okay. Ow. All right. He's gonna jump. There. Dang it. I thought I jumped out of the way in time. Oh, jeez. Jump. There, jump here. Ah, no. Ah, darn. Alright. Alright, I accept defeat. You are a better man than I, whoever you are, Mr. Sasuke. Okay. Actually, I feel like I've been playing for a while. So let's go and save it quick. Yeah, 41. Cool. Alright, so that'll be the end of this episode. And I'll keep right on going into the next one. So far, I have no interest, or I have no investment in the characters. I am confused as all balls, and I have no idea what's going on. So, it's a good game so far, I suppose. I'll see what the next episode has in store, and if they shed some light on my many, many, many questions. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Toodles!